Hey.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pac Atari now?
Atari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him.
Pac Atari's...
The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Confidentiality is supposed to be a thing, but hey, we're criminals. What can you tell us about any of your recent patients and how you treated them? Por ejemplo, I know our listeners are very curious about a gringo who was recently your guest.
Oh, Señor Ricky.
Señor Ricky, what a guy. We knew him socially, you know.
A really fun guy. ¿Te acuerdas, Poli?
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
But that's the business, you know. One day you're having chat with a guy con un carnal.
The next day, you're giving him a torpentine on him?
Así es la vida. Or breaking his fingers with a ball-peen hammer.
Our legs, you know.
You're all just stick with it.
People are always so afraid when you break their legs.
I broke my leg once. I jumped off a roof in the hood when I was a kid. Neta, it hurts.
Sure, but, you know, no sé. Mira, when we break a leg, people know. The way we shattered the tibia in three places, they know they won't walk right ever again.
Chale, was this part of your treatment with the gringo?
Hey, what's a chica? Really not, huh?
That's one of the things I really liked about him. Chivato, but he's the top one.
Ready? Fire.
Copy. Opening fire.
Like a free get out of death card.
I'll talk, right? Just chill.
Enemy reinforcements incoming. Get to cover.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Enemy reinforcements coming in! Looks like they're feeling froggy. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Engage him. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Enemy
just taking a break in our all corrido, all the time programming to let you know that Santa Blanca's own internet sensation, La Blaga, now has a new website. You can find his personal blog and all the video content you can handle. Those of you who log on to his old website will be redirected to the new website that includes an archive of all your favorite La Blaga videos. And now, back to más música.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
Hold on.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
DJ Perico with a real treat for you today. It is with great pleasure that I introduce our hero in the Stetson, our saint of social media, mi compadre, La Plaga.
Hey, muchas gracias, DJ Perico. I'm really happy to be here. Chingón, carnal.
So, everybody's still talking about your video from last month.
Sí.
I have to say, that was some inspired shit. Hanging ese vato upside down, then cutting? How did you think this shit up?
Chido, bro. I appreciate the comments. In actuality, I read a lot, DJ Perico. The French intellectual Georges Bataille wrote extensively about methods of torture. And as he describes, there is an erotic element to the activity.
Take it a shot.
Thanks.
Grenade, get to cover. Tango down.
Ya están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Fire.
They're trying to get away in the truck. Copy that. We got them all. Let's check the truck for any loot we might need. The lieutenant is escaping.
Let's go.
I'll catch up with you. Clear on my side.
Frag out.
What the fuck? That was a civilian, dumbass.
Frag out. Get some. The drone is airborne.
Got some hostile activity. Escape in the truck. Supply trucks poke the hornet's nest.
Objective secure. It's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. Pack this. Nomad, the convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done. Open fire.
They've seen us. This way.
Got the 20 for a rebel radio station the cartel shut down. Let's get it back up.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and I'll take him a mile.
If he can get us a Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
that guy's history.
DJ Perico coming back from a non-stop block of tunes. That last track brought me back, Batos. I was remembering this time me and my boy Javi went to this party on that East 38th Street hood in L.A. We didn't roll with those carnales, but I was sweating this mora whose brother was in with them real deep. Javi and me was like 15 or something, 14. And like the young bloods we were, we wanted to come through the door looking hard, cabrones pues. But Javi, man, that fucker was always stoned. So when we were on the way there, he saw this red taco truck on the corner. His case of the munchies made him stop for a fucking enchilada. Yo, after he ate, we rolled through the door of that party in our crispy white tees and our fucking 501s, and I thought we looked dope. Those plebes were about 2 seconds away from giving us that upward head nod that means respect, right? But then fucking Javi runs through the park.
Shot. Engage.
Cartel assholes. The fuck is wrong with these people? Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Good people of Bolivia. Why do you work in the coca fields every day? So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit? So you can become slaves to the cartel? I say no! We are born free, and we cannot live in chains!
Taking the shots. They're wrecking the damn emitter. You're in trouble. Get down. We got a sniper. Get down.
Fucking hell! Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. My people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Es hora de dejarse concentrar. Es hora de sentir la naturaleza y vivir los encantos del paraíso del tiempo. Esperamos a que nos haga. No fui confort de alto nivel, solo para usted, que sí sabe cómo disfrutarlo.
Joy any more than you should run from sadness or anger. A man should.
deploying drone. Tango number 3. I got another. That's 5. Sniper out there. That brings us to 10. Looks like Kulta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here. Sighted.
I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better position. Target marked. Ready to engage. Got it. Moving. Say the word. I'm engaging tangos.
That's one less bad guy. That was close.
They're
looks like they're feeling froggy. Keep it quiet. They know we're here. Play, boss. Thank you.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Target eliminated.
That's it, we're clear.
Hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias. Awesome. I can put this to use. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Hang on, I'll drive.
Buenas.
Ready? Open fire.
Opening fire.
Sueño. The sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him?
Si. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all.
Airborne.
The whole village.
Fuck, they're coming right at us.
Visit divine wrath upon Culta and wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Thank you.
sueño. The sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
Sí. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the earth.
Claro. Al rato.
Cualquier relieve a tu gusto. Miras clases de última generación.
All right, I'm in.
Véngase a pipéame la fusca. ¿Qué esperan, carnales?
Gunplay all around him, but a farmer still gotta work.
That's one antenna. Time for number two. Better not roll this thing.
probably got half our time left. Don't let up.
Come on, team, where's the hustle?
Eyes on two Sicarios, near that stack of tires. Yo, we got a small cartel element.
Tell me where.
Over by that stack of tires. They're on alert.
Se que están
Watch your step. These guys know something's up. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss? Alert's over. All right, breathe easy. Poke the hornet's nest.
Frag out. Frag out. Get some.
I'm opening fire. We can't wait all fucking day. We're gonna get going or what?
Damn it. We need to move faster if we want to shut this shit down.